Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, good dream is from Allah. Bad dream, was a nightmare, is from shaitan. And hulum, or atghathu ahlam, is from the whispers of your desire. But bad dreams come only for shaitan. What do? Because every time that you sleep, your soul leaves. It leaves the body. In the absence of the soul, when the soul is separated from the body, they get hold of the soul, and then that's when you have nightmares.
The evil dream is from shaitan. The evil dream. The dream that scares you. The dream when you wake up and you're all wet. It is from shaitan. Nightmare. This nightmare is from shaitan.
Shaitan wants to frighten you. He will normally terrify you about dunya issues. Like somebody that you're thinking that he's gonna beat you up or something, you will see him in the dream. Beating you up. Dunya issues. But what happens if you see a nightmare? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us what to do. Beautiful hadith in Bukhari and Muslim. Number one, استعذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. واستعذ بالله من شر هذا المنام. And seek refuge with Allah from the evil of this dream. Don't speak about it at all. Don't narrate that dream to anybody. ولا تحدث به أحدا. If you're sleeping on the right, just change. On the left, just change. And the best thing that you can do, you wake up and you pray two rak'ahs. يكفيك الله شره. Allah will protect you from it.
The good dream, the good night vision, is, as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, one part of 46 parts of the prophethood. It's something from Allah. It is some sort of inspiration from Allah. Perhaps to tell you about some good news that will happen in the future. Some people see things in their dreams and it happens. It comes true. And this is why it's called dream, a night vision. That you cannot figure this out on your own, but your soul, while you are asleep, goes somewhere else and wanders around, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inspires the soul with this dream. If you ever see a good dream, you should thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So it is a good thing, and it's some sort of inspiration from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.